We shall check the performance, gaming performance. Let's try this game. So the touch is working fine. It's not so hard, but it's not so soft either. You can say it's between what Lumia used to be and the touch of Asha phones. It's sort of in between the line, but it's quite good for a phone of this range and if you need Android.
For latest news and reviews of gadget and games, visit www.techmagnifier.com.